Fuck's sake. Fucking maggots.
Admit it, Tenno. It's beautiful, isn't it?
No.
Maybe it's not the abomination you think it is. Maybe it knows better than Mother. Maybe we ought to succumb to it.
Maybe you're out of your fucking mind.
Some have strange ideas about what victory looks like. The solar rails, the Tenno. We all depend on the heart to keep the wall open to the other side. If the heart stops, everything goes with it.
Oh, but think of all the time we'd have for hobbies.
Is this a mining point? Do I have my, I fucked it up, but whatever. Embolos. It is a mining point. Is that a, no? Oh, that's not hard to see at all. And the colors of Foss and Vome. Baphalite. I'm gonna fuck around with that later. Good to be aware of, though. I didn't see what the hell that was. That looked like it might have actually been something unique. What the fuck? A Deimos Juggernaut? What the hell is this? Fuck you. That's a bomb. What the hell? Entire fucking ecosystem of horrible things out here.
Requiem Cipher. I'm embarrassed to say I'm unsure what to make of this. Tenno, can you figure it out?
Hey, no worries, Chip. Let me get that for ya. That doesn't sound happy.
Don't distract them. This is very mentally taxing for a Tenno.
Let me. Got it.
I don't know what it is. I don't even know how this works. Oh fuck, I was looking at the wrong one. It's not my fucking fault, they all look the same. The Reese was next. Hey. It's an actual heart. I'm gonna be real. I did not expect that. I expected many things. I did not expect it to be an actual heart. This is prime for a visit from you know who. I'll tell you what right now. Whoa. What is happening? Whoa.
I didn't expect to get through the door before I had a chance to finish. Forgive me, but this is the only way.
What the fuck? What is happening?
They are talking to us now.
Mother, don't. This isn't the time.
Shut up. I want to see how low she can think.
Of course you do. Anything to make you feel better about yourself.
Do I recognize your voice from somewhere?
From stop.
At least you didn't try to kill me.
Oh, please. You've been playing dead since the day I was born.
Well, I wish you had.
Stop!
Tenno, still functional. Listen carefully. Getting back to the surface is not going to be easy. I don't know how to break this to you, but your warframe, it's barely functional. You're going to have to stay low and out of sight. I know a shortcut, but you've got to do the rest.
Am I just as maneuverable? No. I can't even double jump. Fuck. This is not good.
Having fun?
I mean, it looks fun and quite dangerous. Oh, good. There's another up ahead.
Avoid detection.
Oh, so I've got to go around. Oh, these shades here to give me enemy radar. Well, shade's trying to charge my shields, but it's really not working. Far away. Uh-oh. Shush. Fuck. I mean, getting up to the surface is one thing. Getting back to the Necrolisk across the whole surface is another.
Still alive. That means we can fix this. We can get the heart back if we work together.
I still don't like that. I guess I can still use my K drive. And just as I try to be flashy. God damn it, I am the worst at this.
To draw the infestation away, up to the surface.
Even if I agreed to help, what about the Necromechs down there? Just one of those things.
I've got a little something that I've been saving for an occasion like this.
Alright, I've got the calculus data for a restart, but I'll need 10 quanta of Leptosan. Son?
I have it. Should we wake up Grandmother?
Let her sleep. Wouldn't want her to worry.
I just noticed the writing on the walls. Oh god, that statement. Oh. Well, ain't that cool.
Alright, with the void closing up, you're gonna be too weak to help in that frame. Snake's in rough shape, but she's got enough juice for one last ride.
Snake?
What do you say?
Really Snake?
Cold War style? Alright. Ideal, but I've cross-routed your Warframe impulse stream directly to Snake. Now, she'll feel heavy, but you'll get used to it. Head outside, and we'll run a field test before your descent.
Man, I've been playing MechWarrior for years. I think I can handle this. Why the skulls, though? Okay, what do we got? Muscle on.
All right. Squeeze off a few rounds and get a feel for them.
There's no time for training exercises.
But we've got to prepare.
Tenno, get down there. You're just going to have to learn as you go.
Okay, so it works exactly like I thought it would. Kinda don't want to burn abilities if I don't have to. And it won't even let me. Got some lovely kick to it. Oh yeah, I'm digging this. Hey, they do have a melee ability. I can punch shit. Oh, it's a grenade. Let's quickly practice this. I think I hit it. I'm not sure. I am digging the heavy autocannon this thing has. Thrusters are a bit anemic, but you know, I'll get used to them.
The caves won't be exactly clear, but it should help. I've dispersed some specimens to keep the infested out of the way.
Oh, so it's okay if you do it.
Eat popper pellets, you...
Take it easy. I've summoned some velocipods, too.
I've managed to bring additional systems online.
Okay, let's try it. Storm Shroud. Get out of my way! That's a pretty powerful hit there, goddamn. Void Rig Necromech. That's a mod. I guess I can't pick it up in this. No, it doesn't seem like it. Unfortunate. Get your centipede looking ass out of here. Wait, this doesn't just like proc electricity on everyone around me. This is an invincibility shield. Harness Rex. That was a big, ugly looking motherfucker. Well, Leering Thrasher. Let's try him. Oh, no, it's a spray of grenades. Almost. Barret, what the fuck are you? Grenades! This thing is fucking sweet. I'm not gonna lie. I still don't understand the point of the bone components, but also that looks suspiciously like a weak point in the back. I am concerned. I knew I should have logged out of Discord. Actually, uno momento.